Hello and welcome back to AmbiV. I'm Casper, and today we're going to be playing a game of Guess That Suspension. Today we tackle a project I've been avoiding. So I inherited this project vehicle to be completed myself because my dad started it with another company and they were unable to finish the project. They started by disassembling half of the suspension and powder coating it, but the other half still needs to be disassembled and powder coated. So that's what I'll be tackling today. Rather than simply telling everybody what the vehicle is, I'll let you all guess and we'll see if anybody gets it right before I unveil the vehicle on the channel. So let's tear into the suspension and see what we can get done.
We'll be right back.
as you can tell, the reason I've been avoiding this project is how much gunk was on the suspension. Not to mention, it's missing almost all the hardware, so I'm going to have to source all new Grade 8 hardware for this vehicle. If you have any guesses about what the vehicle may be, go ahead and leave them in the comments below, and we'll see who gets closest before I unveil the vehicle on the channel. Thank you all for watching, and if you like these videos, please subscribe. Until next time, I'll see you in the next video.